artists improve skills and stuff and things, this is going to be the easiest one you've ever had to do, because this is just about artists improve skills. And the objective is so simple. Improve your skills. What does that mean, Mr. Sands? Well, check it out. Let's say you want to learn how to draw an eyeball. Well, you know what? There are tutorials out there online that teach you how to draw an eyeball. Or let's say you want to draw a nose. Well, there are tutorials online to teach you how to draw a nose. Maybe you don't do hair very well. Or maybe you want to learn how to paint skin tones. Or maybe you want to make a guy running in animation. You don't even want to paint. No, you can find a tutorial online that'll teach you how to do this. Maybe you just want to do your nails better. I mean, I don't know what it is, but it's out there. There is a video tutorial for it. Hey, forget about people for a minute. What if you just want to paint the waves? Maybe that's what you want to do. Or maybe you want to paint the desert, the opposite of the waves. Or maybe you want to make a tree. Look at this tutorial. It even animates. It shows you how to shade. Or maybe you want to make believable trees. Or maybe you want to make unbelievable trees. Or maybe you want to make a Bob Ross painting using frosting. Guess what? There's a tutorial for that. And it doesn't have to be simple drawing. I mean, or painting. You could use all kinds of materials like charcoal. Or maybe you're into Zentangles. Or maybe you're into like optical illusions. Or maybe you're into like using post-it notes and you want to know how to make paper stars. There's probably a video tutorial for that. Maybe you like drawing. Maybe you want to learn how to do one-point perspective. You did it in Art 1, but you forgot. You know what? You want a step-by-step practice? There's a tutorial. Mr. New's Art Class, the weekly art tutorials online that'll teach you how to do that. Maybe you just want to learn about origami because you have kids and you want to teach them how to do origami. Well, not like your kids, but like kids that like, you know, you babysit for. Or maybe you want to learn how to shade a gemstone. I mean, you can do all kinds of tutorials online. And it doesn't have to be traditional art materials. You could even learn how to knit a blanket. It's your skill and your material, and I want you to improve your skills. You can even find tutorials on how to make an abstract painting. I don't know why you would need to follow a tutorial to do this painting, but they're out there. So here's your assignment this week. Artists improve skills. Number one, you have to select a tutorial that will help improve your skills. Now, that might sound easy, but that might be the hardest part. You're going to have to go through a couple of tutorials online, decide a medium you want to use and what skill you want to improve, and then find a really good tutorial that you like and you want to follow. Okay, once you do that, number two, run through that tutorial. Do it. Follow along. Try to improve your skills. And three, improve your skills. And that's what you're going to post on Friday. You're going to post your improved skills of what you did after you ran your tutorial. Wow, that was the easiest one we've ever had to do, Mr. Sands. I know. And after your skills are improved, you'll thank me later.